Right now, Lodi police are investigating a string of arsons. They say the first one happened last weekend at the restrooms of the north side of Lodi Lake. And then since then, police there have been several small brush fires ignited in the Lodi Lake Nature Trail. Several trees have been vandalized. Police have received reports of groups of juveniles in the area where those fires were sparked. They are increasing patrols now.
Tonight, we're